What's going on, everybody? Jibba73 back with the Double E Show. It's House Flipper. So we're back in the family home, and we're going to be working on the bathrooms. The bathrooms. These are the rooms in which you bathe or use the facilities. Anywho, so we're going to be working on the bathrooms today. Is that one of the... Yeah, that was one of the existing outlets I can't get rid of. Ooh, a little choppy here and there. Okay, so we've got this bathroom here. Then we've got this bathroom here. And then this is their walk-in closet. Yeah. So we're going to start with the main bathroom. And what I'd like to do is get double vanities. And with the bathrooms, can actually do this now. If I come in here... Get that out of there. There we go. Okay. And it gives me more wall space. Pardon. Weird cough. Okay. Let's do it this way. Give me more wall space at the end. Right. Okay. Because now we have these doors. So... with the one update, they gave us doors that were smaller in size. Smaller in size. So let's take a quick peek at the doors we've used on the main level. Kind of want them to be somewhat uniform. Easy now with your choppiness. Okay, it's a six panel. Yeah, those two are very different to begin with. Okay, so those two are the same. That's very different. Got it. So, I think I'm going to try to go with these samey ones. I know. It's my... because I want to use the workshop items, I'm going to run into lag. Okay. So, back in here, it looks like these would be similar to what's downstairs with the long panels. So, why don't we do that? You know what? I'm just going to do this one. And we're not going to have the window, obviously. I don't want the window. But we're upstairs. Modern home. I could go Burned Beach with the spruce inlays. It would be very different, wouldn't it? I don't usually do doors that way. And I can do the spruce. Yeah, we'll keep it bright and modern, I guess, would be. I could also... Ooh, you know what I could do? Hold on. I could go Blackwood. And then go... Whitewood. 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 White handle. White details. And a whitewood frame. Oh, look at you. That's kind of sharp. I might buy two of those. So why don't I buy many? And we're going to start with... Ho-ho! I backed right through the railing down the stairs. Lovely. Okay. I'm going to go... Okay, and we're going to come in here and rotate it. We're going to go... God's green earth is that? Are you serious? I was able to pick... Come on, son. You're killing me, Smalls. Well, it wasn't that. Okay. Well, where did this come from? I had a random toilet paper roll in the ceiling. And Interesting. We're gonna go there. We're gonna go there. What's that? It's creepy. I mean, seriously. In the floor of the bathroom. All right. Okay. You know what? That doorway is gonna be fine there, and this doorway is gonna be fine here. So yeah. So what I'd like to do is I'd like to get a couple of vanities. Double vanity. And then shower tub, maybe? Shower or shower tub toilet type? No, I don't know. Let's start out with, we know on that wall is where we're going to go with the installations. So we're going to go, okay, let's come in here real quick and we'll go shower. So I can pretty much build this any way I like. I can do shower without a tray, right? And black and white glass. And if I do that, it would come to about there, we'll say, right? Right there. Yeah, that's plenty of room for a bathtub next to it. Okay. So we're gonna go we're gonna do what I initially wanted to do for assembly. And we are going to go shower. Uh-oh, it's the second one. I might as well pick that one then. There. And we will unscrew. Okay. Now let's get that shower. Come in here. We'll come down here, and then we'll type in shower. And it's shower without tray. We're gonna go black and white. Like so. Assemble. Like so. And oh, there we go. Okay. So that's in. And that's good to go like that. And then there's room over here for the tub. But it's what tub I want to put in. So let's go bath tub. All in word. Okay, so we got freestanding black and silver. I mean, I could flip it this way. And does that look okay right there? To be honest, it doesn't, because it doesn't quite suit it. So I don't think I want to go with the rounded one. I think it's gonna be one of these square ones. Why don't we do this? Gray, wangy gray. Yeah, see, that's just in gray and black, or gray. Gray scales. How about this one? Gray. Dark gray. Gray. Not exactly. Yeah, and it doesn't quite fit there anyways, because, yeah. Alright. So, tab. Let's try this bathtub. By now. Wait, will you fit? And, well, I don't have the bathroom fixtures in, but I sort of can. I could get the bath. I'm sure I could get the bathtub in, you know, like say there, right? And then I can make something for in between that fills out the space. So let's do this. We're gonna come in. We'll do the installations. We'll do floor assembly, and we will do bathtub, right? And we will plop this over here. Whoop, right there. Unscrew. Okay. And back in here with the mountable bathtub. It wants to allow it to go. I want it to go like right there. But that leaves too, that leaves a gap. I don't like that gap. I could go there. Well, I can get it all the way up to there. Yeah, alright, let's go there. And, yeah. We'll do what we have to do. We'll do what we have to do for the placement of everything. Okay, so. There. There. Pop that on. Put a screw in it. Put that on. Put a cap on it. Get that in. Screw that. Screw that. And screw. Whoop. Hey. Really? Okay. So, this little gap between there and the wall will drive me nuts. Just like that'll drive me nuts. But it's okay because we have these panels now. I think if I go window, maybe? I haven't used them yet, but there's these new, like, wall height light panels. Like, see how they have these French panels here? Then we get the louvered panels. But they're not, maybe they go in walls. Well, let's go wall panel. I get tons of sliders and stuff. Yeah, that. Okay, so it's not there. So is it going to go indoors then? Will it be under the doors? So we get these, you know, we've got these glass doors. But we have these new ones that are like this. Door frame. Door frame. And what I'm looking for are just the singles. Just the singles. Installations, maybe? No. Pillars. Designer columns. Yeah, I don't want any of that. Floor. Yeah, I don't want any of that. Alright, let's come out here. And let's just type in panel. I want to see. Okay, we got siding. Panel door. Alright, single mirror. Crapola. And then we got the regular panel. Okay. So it's not that. Let's do interior design. And bathroom. Maybe find it in here. No, but we got sinks. Sinks will look good. We can do the sinks. Ooh, bathroom sink in black. Very good. Very nice. What do we have? We've got the shower bench concrete. Buy now. I flip it. Can I get in here? I can't. I flip it. I can get it in there. But I really can't put it there, huh? You stink. Alright, tab. Get out of there, that's fine. So, not what I'm looking for. Okay, renovation. Let's try garden. Structures. Conservatory panel. Get to see a lot of the stuff that that I've been adding from the workshop. Surfaces. No. Plants, lights, furniture, fences. All right, let's do this. Let's go glass in the bottom. Okay, here we go. Glass blocks. Fogged glass block. Glass screen. Glass screen, narrow white. Chrome, black. Alright, so let's go glass screen, narrow V2, black. I know. Put it there. How's it look? Well, that looks pretty good, actually. So, nothing wrong with that. Right? Does it look like it belongs there? Sort of does. Sort of does. Okay. Alright. So, let me get the flooring and walls in. I get the flooring and walls in. The wall tile and such, and then we'll come back for the vanities. Yeah, I think that'll work. Okay, so I took the liberty of just finishing the bathroom, as you probably knew I would. So I did full floor to ceiling tile the whole way around. Well, let's come in from this angle here. So we've got our double vanities to the right, bathroom scale, got bath mats, we've got double medicine cabinets, good lighting, all of the accoutrements you need, some scented diffuser sticks to keep the stink down. Got the full bathtub set up, candles, magazines. Even got a hanging plant. I like the hanging plant. I think that's pretty cool. We get the full shower here. Oops, there we go. All good to go with the shower shelves. I like them. So there we have the main bathroom for all of the not master bedroom occupants. So it could be children, could be aunt and uncle, could be grandmother, whichever. But, you know, we get those bedrooms there. So now, I'm going to come over here. We're going to do the same thing, but different in this bathroom. This is going to be a little bit smaller. So it may have just a shower. It may have maybe like a shower, toilet, sinks, sink, shower, sinks, toilet. I'm going to have to figure out the layout. So let me do that. Let me figure out a layout here, and we'll come back before I put the floor and walls in, but after I get the assemblies, so that, you know, the shower assembly and whatnot. So I'll be right back. So this is the layout that I came up with. This is how it's going to have to fit. No double vanities in the master bathroom, which is kind of a shame. I'd like to go, I think there's, I put one in the other bathroom, but I'm going to look. I didn't show you, but I'm going to put grate. Yeah, here we go. And if I put this down there, it's a drain. That's a drain as well, but I want to make sure that I have that in there. And then we come in into the shower. Suppose we could have... I don't know if we can have a bench. I don't think this is deep enough. But if I do B-E-N-C-H and come down here. Okay, so we've got floating, concrete, dark, light. Let's grab this by now. No, it's too big. But it'll fit on this back wall, will it not? It won't even fit on the back wall, okay. Would it fit on this wall? Oh, geez, it fit on this wall just fine. It'll fit where there isn't a shower. That's awesome. I appreciate your shower shelf. All right, so let's go back to bench. So the floating don't work. We've got the stone bench, concrete, marble, white. Log bench, weight bench. Let's take this one because I used it in the other room. Again, I think it's going to be too big, and it is. Okay. Yeah, so I can't get a standard bench in here, but I can make something sort of happen here, I believe. Let me just take one more. We've got the sauna bench. And this has so much potential in the garage, but as soon as you add it, turns it into a bunker. Just like in the other bathroom when I was designing it, I added a piece of artwork. As soon as I added it, bunker. Like, are you serious right now? Oh, even that wouldn't fit. That's a shame. That's a shame. Okay. Alright, so... alright, so none of those are going to work. If we get the bench, is there any bench I can get in there? No, they're all going to be just too big, aren't they? That's a shame, because that would be the perfect spot. The perfect spot for a bench. It really would. Okay, so if none of these are going to fit, I'm going to have to come in here. Maybe. We'll go furniture. We'll go bathroom. Okay. Well, big sink stone. Yeah, no, we're not doing that. Already got it in. Okay, let's buy many of these. And we're going to start out with... okay, so I don't want it too low. Alright, so we got there. We got there. Does that look right? Yeah, that looks about right. And then if we come over here... buy many. What did I do? Right about there, I'll say. There? Yeah, looks like there. And then right about there. Okay, we got black and white shelves. They look even in size. Very good. Okay. We're going to put a vent in here as well. So we're going to go installations. Excuse me. We're going to go with the modern in black. We're going to put you right there. Oops. Trap myself in there. And then over here, buy another one. Put you over the toilet. Okay. So, there we go. We've got shelves for accoutrements. Since I can't get a seat in here, but I can do this. I can go like that. And if I bring this down, I'm going to come across some shelving that I think might work as a bench look. Here we go. Marble, that's the right end. That would be here. Right. I'm going to have it down there. So right there, it's marble, right? See if I can find marble left. I don't know if I can get... looks like it's too high, but we'll figure it out in a second here. Because I just want marble metal now. So I'll buy many. One. Not going to fit anyway. So I take that, bring it right over here. So let's center it on the wall. And that gives us what looks like a marble bench. Now, I think I can do this. If I go bracket, it's going to give me, really? Search. There we go. I was going to say, really? Dark metal ornate, wire shelf, silver, black wood. Well, you know what? It's fine. I'm going to buy many. Am I crouched down? I am. Criminy. That's as low as I can go, huh? And it needs to be right about there. Okay. So then over here needs to be about there. Move this. Now, you and I can't see it, but you and I know that it's there. You can see it from there, can't you? Yeah. Yeah. Excellent. That's what I wanted. Okay, so put some work into that. Okay, so we're gonna do the shower surround, and this time here I am gonna only do full height pieces in the shower only, and then these will be half wall pieces there. So let's take a quick look. We'll start with here. We'll go renovation. We will go walls, and let's kind of go down to get try to find something. Let's see, gray brick, huh? No. No. Want something that's kind of different than what I did downstairs and kind of different than what I just did in the other bathroom. Vertical molding, sliding square, 10 centimeters long. If I bought that, right, where would that go? That would go, okay, so it's, I get it. Yeah, kind of like chair rail. Okay, don't necessarily know if I need that just yet. So, I'm gonna keep going down. Oh, interesting, okay. Still going. This is the part that that takes up the most time when I'm doing my decorating, and I tend to not show you this as much because it can take a while. In fact, I think what I might do as well, slat black and gold corner. Not sure I like it. I think what I might do as well is cut out this part where I'm looking through the stuff and come back when I've found the stuff. So let me do that, and I'll have the shower surround done. All right, so I went ahead and picked everything out, and we're gonna come in here, get that door this way. Here we go. Okay. So, we went with black tiling, or dark gray, on the shower walls, with the hexagonal shape, and then the hexagonal half walls of white with steel gray. I did a patterned floor with the hexagonal tiles. Got the proper amount of clutter for a husband and wife, or husband-husband, wife-wife situation. to read, got a scale to hop on. I wish they had one in pounds, but you know, that'll work. And a piece of art. So that is the two upstairs bathrooms complete. I'm gonna hit F5, make sure that I save it, because I do not have autosave turned on any longer, because when it autosaved, it would take forever. And oftentimes, if there was a glitch when you load it in, it would auto-save immediately and save the glitch. Now it won't save until I do it or leave the game, which is pretty awesome. Alright, so that's going to do it for this week's episode. If you like what you watched, hit the like and subscribe button down below. Tell your family, tell your friends. If you have any suggestions, tips, tricks, anything like that, put them in the comments down below. I will read them. And when we come back in the next episode with the family home, we will start working on the children's rooms. I'm thinking we'll have one young child, one teenage child, and one sort of just got back home from college child. And I keep falling through the railing here. We'll figure out what we're going to do for door colors, because these might not work as, you know, all the way down through. It might look a little odd. I gotta do this hallway. So we'll do these bedrooms. We'll save the master bedroom. Wow. Okay. That's a lot of choppy. We'll save the master bedroom and closet for one, and the hallway here for when we're done the other bedrooms. So that's what we'll do next week. I will catch you guys in the next episode of House Flipper. Peace.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more, check out the playlist above, or watch what YouTube tells you to on the right. Oh yeah, and subscribe.